This is Captain Fugo, and in this video I want to explain something about a controllable pitch propeller, or CPP. So, first of all, the propeller is the device on the aft of the ship, underwater of the ship, that causing the propulsion of the ship. It's turning around and moving the ship forward, or giving stern ship astern. So here I got my simple propeller with two blades, and with a conventional propeller it turns rotations per minute, and if you slow down the vessel it turns slowly. But with CPP it keeps turning the same rotations per minute. Only what it does, it moves the angle of the blade, and if you change the angle of the blade you reduce or you increase the speed of the ship or give a stern. Even if you give a stern, it keeps on turning in the same direction, the same speed, just the blades move to the other side. So what's the advantage if the engine runs on a constant speed? Well, you can connect a generator. A generator that creates electricity. Electricity for the ship to use. So we call this a shaft generator because it's connected to the shaft of the main engine. But between there is a gearbox, a reduction gearbox. So you have the shaft of the
main engine,
the reduction gearbox on the picture, and then a shaft to the shaft generator and a shaft to the propeller. And to see this in real life, we go take a look in the engine room, because that's much more fun, right? And today I will take a look in the engine room. There is chief engineer. Can I get some permission to make video in engine room?
Yes.
Permission granted.
Okay. Alright, in the engine room we pass in the main engine. And here on the aft of the main engine, this blue device, this big one, is the shaft generator. So what you see here is a shaft coming out from the main engine and connected to reduction gearbox. This gray device, this is a reduction gearbox with all these pipes connected, lubrication oil, cooling water for the lubrication oil. This is a gearbox. And then behind the gearbox there is the shaft generator, the blue one. These boxes what you see here, these are control boxes for the CPP, and the CPP, the blades that can, the angle of the blades that can turn, is controlled by hydraulic oil. And having that said, that means this shaft to the propeller is not solid steel. There are some lines inside with hydraulic oil to control the blades. Chief engineer calling his wife.
Good.
Hello.
Hello.
Electrician. He knows everything about shaft generator and generators. He knows everything about electricity. Look his hair. He's electricity himself. Again.
Power management system.
Yeah. One, two, three.
1, 2, 3, and shaft generator.
And shaft generator.
Power management system on board.
Okay. And
this is all the computer, Dave. With the Dave.
Plenty of electricity. More. We use 60 hertz frequency on the electricity on board. And at home, you use 50 hertz. This is 50 hertz. Something to keep in mind when you buy devices on board, like a washing machine or anything else, it has to be suitable for 60 hertz. So here we can see diesel generator number 2, diesel generator number 3 is connected and racing running. Diesel generator number 1 is switched off. Shaft generator is switched off. Shaft generator can power the bow thruster. 440 volts. And switchboard to gas plant, compressor plant, switchboard to gas plant. And also, bow thruster can be powered by 2 auxiliaries, 2 generators. So before they can switch over, we have to control this frequency. Number 3 running. And now it's a little bit going too far for me because I'm captain, not engineer, but here is something to control this synchrometer. This is how you can connect 2 generators on 1 system. This have to be in line. Exactly the same. Thank you very much. Plenty alarms. I just wanted to show you RPM on the shaft. This and this is the pitch 0. So the shaft, the propeller is running already, but the pitch is 0. So, and then we have the engine speed. It's 480 RPM. This propeller. No, yeah. And CPP 0. All right, and now we have the engine here, and RPM 139, and I will increase the pitch, and you see increasing the pitch, but RPM is remaining the same. Ooh, it's a miracle. Yeah, CPP.
Lost
50 kilos, 50.